What's up, guys? Welcome to Grease Lightning Reactions. We're here for part three, actually, Fate Stay Night, Heaven's Feel. This is finally on Blu-ray, and I had a few of you guys asking me to react to this. So, you know, I love the second film. The first film was great. I saw that one in theaters. I believe I have a review for the first one, and I have a reaction for the second one. We're going to try this with subtitles. Normally, I never, ever do films with subtitles because there's problems. There's a lot of problems, a lot of copyright issues, but we're going to try it and see where it goes. I haven't done this in a while, so maybe it'll be fine. But if this video disappears for some reason, you'll know why. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Let's get going. Last film ended with Sakura making a mess of Shinji and becoming insane. So we'll have to see where we start. Hello? Oh. Why is he even over? This man's gone. He deserved everything he got, though. Oh boy. You gotta stop her. So he kind of had an inkling this whole time, it seems. Backup plan? What? Like he had an influence over this? Dude, I was born to be a villain. Why would you be asking her? She doesn't have any siblings. I mean, I guess they're, unless you count Sakura. Yeah, I guess they're talking about Sakura. You got given away. I almost forgot their siblings. Those things are even here? Ooh, yeah, you never can actually harm him, though. Hello. No, Ryder's like. Oh, she's right there? Better come out of there? Oh, boy. Oh, the music. Oh, boy. About to get deadly. Does Ryder not have a contract anymore? Yep, nice son. How are they going to stop her? She seems way powerful than them. Way more powerful. Nessa. Didn't believe in him. Oh man, the 3D audio here. What the hell? Are your little gems helping in any way? Ooh, no. Wow. Instantly knocked out. Not even knocked out, but just basically knocked out. Wow. Man, this has got to fulfill some of y'all's fetishes, right? Oh my God, she is insane. What exactly made her lose hope? Ellie's just chilling. Ryza. No, she sure doesn't like that. Oh, she just hit him with something, or is it that from touching that? Is that so? Yeah, but why would he ever like you? Is he just gonna, yeah. Oh. Typical crazy girl syndrome right here. Huh? Tomorrow. Ooh, Ryder again. Oh. Oh, this must be it. She must have used a command seal for that. Sakura looking like all confident and badass is actually pretty awesome. And Medusa knows a little bit of something about that. Being lonely and alone, all alone. You just lose a limb. Oh no, straight up stabbed her. Okay. Oh. Saber altar just popped out of nowhere. Out of the void. Ooh. What are they gonna do about this? This does not look like something that's surmountable at all. She gets Ryder on her side too? No. Oh wow, she just walked right up to her. She wanted someone to acknowledge that. Now they can just travel like this too? Like that operation? I'm surprised she even has this level of control at this point. Can't really do anything about that. It never ends up being a good thing that you win the grail. And gone. Wow, and everything normal again. Well, at least they left Ryder around. You know? It's basically Shiro's servant at this point, because she was told to protect Shiro at all costs. Couldn't move. There's nothing you could have done. Kitty. False grill. His birth. There's a full history going on in the shadows. He's joining in. Kiri, as twisted as he is still one of my favorite characters from Fate Zero. Just because he's interesting. His dialogue with freaking Gilgamesh was awesome. Even though he is despicable. That was a weird visual. Spring Song. See, I didn't know the name of this. The other one was like something butterfly, right? Colony. Late. Buried? Like some form of healing? Yeah, what are you gonna do at this point? Yeah. And going there is gonna be different how. Yes. Piggy. She is. She sure is. Get that through your head. Gotta figure something out. He's been looking for a vassal this whole time. old school. You take the bike or the car? Wow, Kira. Oh man, these two working together, that is not something I expected to see. I'm pretty sure she'll tag along anyway. Talking about the man, the myth, the legend. Yep. What? About what? Like happy in his ideals and what he was going through? I don't think he was ever truly happy until like early on for a few days. This man's empty, yeah. Except when he's sadistic, apparently. Kide. Skill match. Oh, I'm sad that he's already gone from this. It's not alive yet, so when the grail completes, is that what he's trying to say? Can you say that about... This isn't like a child, though. It's more of a monster, like a creation. Man-eater Sakura. Yeah, of course. Sugi no Mikata. He's his own man, so he doesn't have to go down the same path. Oh, I can't believe they're already here. I could have sworn the distance was like much further. What the hell? Seems like there's a battle here already. That's not from earlier, is it? では all the homunculi are still here. Homunculi maids. Formal attire. Yeah, it happened to be Sakura this time. Do you be able to pop in through that window? Oh no, she's remembering back in the day. The isolation. It is what it is. He's gotta see him. He's gotta pop out there. The camera angles and everything make me think about it. Hello. Yeah, I was gonna say, it looked like you got thrown. Yeah, she wanted to handle all this alone. Acting tough. He's always got one of these speeches up his sleeve, doesn't That got to her. Kira, what the hell? Huh? I wonder why their tune changes like that. And they just let him. I forget about his friggin' physical capabilities. Is drunk. What? Oh boy. Is she making. Oh. What? Well, have fun with that one. How do you even outrun Berserker? There's no way. I forgot that with that saber fight, it was taken in the lake. And assassin, yeah. Zokin. I can't believe an assassin would fall for them like that. There we go. Have fun with that, buddy. God damn. Ilya can handle herself. Oh. Hello. Long time no see. Them keys. Okay. Berserker's still out there. Two grills, man. I mean, Saber never listened. I wouldn't expect Berserker to be able to. You try talking to him? Hello. And how is... Kira, how is he just walking away from fighting assassin? Oh, this guy is something else. Come on here. Kira against Zokin? I don't know what you guys think of Kyrie, but I love me some Kyrie, man. Show him some mercy. Not even a flinch. Yeah, so you're a little flawed, buddy. Doryuk. Unna. Ooh. What? And now he's dead too? Yeah. Got you. Nothing? What? Yo, what? What? What the hell? Is he about to be out of the picture already? He's like exercising him. Each. Yo, they gave Kirei such a Kirei Leysan. I can't believe Kirei got such a badass scene. I mean, he already that last fight against against Kiritsugu was amazing. He's still around. Where's his heart? Oh, is he dead? Gone? He even said he had a child with this woman. Something messed up. That you didn't feel anything about it? Ah, of course. Oh, that's like his line. The bridge across? It's still helping her even though it's corrupted? Oh no. They fell in. Now this freaking movie is Jurassic Park all of a sudden. You gotta find a way to survive. But he doesn't want to leave her behind. That sound. Exactly. The sentiment that's important here. The hell is he about to do? It's going for it. Bad things happen to good people. The gist of it. I've done many bad things. Like what? So you're about to go head to head? Defeat him. Man. I can't see this happening. You know? It's going to, but. I mean, if he uses that, he's basically a servant. That music, what the hell? There he is. Is he about to change into him, basically? About to shatter away and turn into Archer? Ah, that music? All too familiar. Passed him up. This man. He's going through the mythology of Hercules right there. Oh man, look at that. Man, that arm looks a little too buff for his arm. Trigger off. Is he still 9 lives? Blade works. He just traced through history to get Hercules' weapon. That's the 9 lives. The just like that? What? He's out of lives now, isn't he? Because he kind of used them up like when he lost to Saber. Uncorrupted. Is he gonna say a few words? Simple. It's like so hard for me to like. Oh, man. I don't know what it is about it, but like, Shiro always seems like a cheat code in these circumstances. It's hard to like, for me, it's simply to get super excited about it, honestly. Like I was like, it's more surprising than anything. Oh boy. Oh. Just took it? You died 10 years ago. This is from the Grail. Go. I think anyone can kind of tell that much. Okay. She's a grill. Is that why she can harm him? You're the true one? The Avenger. He's like, I don't care. Ooh. I mean, he feels pain. Even though he died a while ago. Was about to happen here. That he has to go back. She has to go back. It's like, you're lucky, man. Sure seems like if he had to do that again, like I'm surprised there's no after effect. I mean, he was bleeding a little bit, but that's all that happened. If someone could clearly like help me understand how Shiro's capable of stuff, what the hell? Are these the is this the consequence of what was going on? Finally? Oh, hello. From back then. Very core. Yeah, be that. Yeah, that was their role, their family's role. There's a greater grail. There's a lesser grail. Rocketty family. Materializing the soul. Okay, so that's the name of the movie. The Avenger. Avenger class. Anger mine you. Yeah, I heard about him. The corruption. Okay. So this is the guy. I thought he was someone who had just held it like a really big grudge. The anti-hero. And then he corrupted it, right? For having to shoulder it. Shard. Token's gone now, though, so they just have to deal with Sakura. Her old house. I mean, he obviously is good at manifesting stuff. If anyone can do it, it's going to be him. Resembles it. He's fusing this thing with her own energy. As long as I'm alive. I don't think she wants to hear that. I kind of feel like him manifesting Berserker's Blade should have been had much more dire consequences. That's just me. I don't know. Being in a reality marble with Gilgamesh and in Unlimited Blade Works is one thing, but just, I don't know, man. Feels too ho-hum, you know? Are we actually about to see this history? Ooh, that guy looks important. Blue hair. White hair. Okay. Looks like a vampire. How is Ilya with him when he's doing this? Temple. Oh yeah, Ryudo. It's going and going. Where's the blade? These are good representations of the families. It's very believable. Schweinorge? Okay. Oh boy. Power of Sacrifice, man. That looks eerily familiar. Is that supposed to be the root? Oh, this is the blade. It's a crystal shard. Did he do it? Easy peasy. Oh, it's Ryder. I was like, who? Right, so what is she supposed to do about that? Right, she can't. Oh boy. That's strange. Yeah, he's trying to save her. Like, killing is doesn't come, that's not part of his vocabulary. All right. Oh, there it is. Look at that thing. Jeez, here? She is messed up. Ren means business. Nathan. Oh, Nathan. She didn't like that conversation, huh? She's not hollow yet, I don't think. Oh, he's gonna take over now? Are you serious? Nice. Hello. Be corrupt. Ooh, or not corruption, just straight up death. I was like, really? Like that? Man, she should finish him too. Oh, because of the shard in there? I was wondering where that voice was coming from. She gotta strip out her nerves. Let's go. Finally, this old man. God damn. Is it over? Is he gone? You never know. Saber. Yeah, Shiro and Rin and yeah. I think she has some semblance of herself still. Yeah, what about your lovebird? Okay. I don't think it's gonna have that happy of an ending, but yeah. No? Rubbing his head. This is the end game here. cave? Yeah, the cave. How'd she know? She just knew. Magical sense. Oh wow, that's a lot of blood. That was Sakura? Oh, she's standing over there. Oh no, it's Saber. Okay. Yeah, have fun with this. Is it gonna be Saber against Ryder here? Go ahead. That's her. Have fun. Man, that pose. Minutes. And she gotta take off to, yep. Now he's gotta use the arm in some form or fashion. What could possibly be used to stop her? Is he gonna use Excalibur on her? Like he used Hercules' own weapon. I think it was his own. It looked like it. I think she wants to get taken out, but she also wants to fulfill her duty. Ooh, here we go! And of course, they cut away from there right then and there. Oh, hello. How do you do, friends? And why did she want Rin to come up, though? Like, oh, sister, come here. What the hell is this? Dicey high. Looks pretty, looks fun. What a creepy way to make an appearance. She wants to be selfish. Oh. Is it? I don't think she cares. You better get away from those things. This Alice in Wonderland stuff is freaking dangerous. Things are ginormous now. Oh, here we go. Hopefully this can rival the Berserk. Ooh! Oh my god. How is she gliding around like that? Oh, it worked? No motion for you. Shit! I mean, if she can turn him to stone completely, why would you only be able to last 2 minutes? Yeah, she's like bouncing off the air. Yeah, she's learned now, though. Here's some acrobatic maneuvers. Here we go. What's he about to do? Trust each other. There we go. That's a reaction I was expecting, something like that. Breaking out of it. Saying you still have those feelings from before. Don't get a cave-in in here. Can't be going all out like this. Man, Fate fights are something else. Oh my god. You fought him out. besides like laugh like giddily. It's like, oh my god, man. Fate fans are so lucky, man. How can we ask for anything else? Oh. You better be careful of that thing. Raw ice. The flower in the eyes. Excalibur against that? Excalibur should. I feel like it should be able to crack all those layers. Oh! That's an interesting normal phantasm. What the? Pegasus? Okay! Goodbye! Oh my god! Oh my god. Wow, she's messed up too. She did fly straight into Excalibur. She's messed up. Oh, and the blade? Didn't he do it? Buddy. Oh, you did it. Wow, I gotta applaud that. The fight, and Shiro's actually capable of doing this. I didn't think he had it in him, even to save someone. Is Sakura gonna feel this now, just like she felt when Berserker died? Man, she is done. Yeah, he's not happy. They're paired up in Stay Night, right? Like the Fate arc. There's an arc where they're together. I haven't watched this Studio Dean adaptation yet. The Blade. Just swings in the air and woo! Lights against shadows! I mean, a weapon like this is perfect for Rin with all her gems and everything. She doesn't seem like she's in any danger right now. The way she's obliterating these things. I guess you're not the most strong, you know, person here anymore. so absurd. Well, that's Fate. Let's go. Insult after insult. Ooh, the cage. She can get out of that now. Easy. The swing. Easy work. She needs to get closer. Whoa, how is she? Those are tiny things. Oh, they're really giving Rin a moment to shine. How the hell? Just blanket. Yeah. Maybe. So bad. Her ending up this way is very understandable after what she went through, for sure. It could have been just as easy that Rin could have been the one who ended up in that family, you know? There was a chance. Birth order and who had the more power. Yeah, I was gonna say shit. What the hell? It's like, what about it? It's like, how can you be so dismissive? Never thought she was fortunate. Yeah, I was gonna say, like, she probably thinks that's. I'm with Sakura on this. It's true. Where's she going with this? You go up there and hug her or something. I don't know. That knife, the one she's been imbuing with her energy, her magic.
he's going one. It's like, damn, I hate to do it to you. I hate to do it to you. Do you hesitate? This camera angle. Yep. That's so obvious. He's not dead, but that's quite a bit of blood. It's receding. Thing. Yeah, she's good. Down and out, but yeah, I was like, if you got through. That thing's not gonna let her, huh? Another cut off from her. It's really gonna go after him now, huh? Yeah, left her there. He's gonna figure this out. Damn. Oh my god, Shiro. Oh man. The man who can do everything. Whew. Ouch. Uh-oh. Ow? Is that a punch? Yep. It's like, oh boy. Let's see what the magical arm concocts this time. Throw ice. 9 lives. Why is it aiming at the arm? He's got blades coming out of him, huh? Well, it'll kind of look like stone for first. Like rocks. Okay. Is it an arrow? Oh no. God. That's the Oathbreaker or whatever, isn't it? The one Medusa had. That should separate the contract here, right? Like, separate the two. Boom. Psh, got nothing on under there, huh? I mean, that would be the way to do it. What do you do about the grail that's still up there? Is it done? That thing is creepy. Oh, that one that's been hanging back this whole time. Just dressed up. Well, the rider caught up. I was waiting for that. Good as new. Had enough time to recover. Sounds like he's struggling, huh? Really? I have a hard time believing this is the end of him in this part. Is that? He did say he had something else to do at the end, right? Where they would stray. Curse everyone. He's like, he hasn't been born yet. Yeah. Oh my God, is Kiri about to get buff on him? Kira's always been a big dude, but you never actually saw how freaking muscular he was under there. Okay. Interesting. What's he got on him? Bliss in others' misfortune. That messed up, dude. Oh. He took it off. Damn. You better get ready. Here he comes. Ooh. Like, Justin. Ooh. Ooh. I was gonna say, just in terms of physical ability, Kira should like wipe the floor with him. But yeah, the blades make it hard. No blade coming out of your face. How's he gonna get out of this? I mean, it's all curiosity to him. Shiro's power is guts and more guts. That's what it is. Oh man, he looks almost part corrupted himself. I think he's just watching them. He does have some coming out of his face. Designing. Yeah, he wishes he could have the same feelings and, you know. I mean, that looks like you're gonna die. Oh, the Einzburn ancestor. I don't get the, I don't get why they needed that extra scene with him. He should have just been dead. He's out of time? I mean, he's been dead for a while, so I guess that's what they're talking about. That was his expiration date. Him is overusing that ability. What? How'd she get here, first of all? Is he seeing things? Seems like it. Be selfish. Do it for yourself and the people you want to protect. Yeah, he's got that fear. So what's she? I wish they actually animated it to her mouth. True magic. Excuse me. White vessel. I'm just watching what's happening here. I'm like, all right. Look like Gil for a second. She's seeing the fam. What? Oh, the ancestor. Things gone. Wasn't born again. Little bit of magic left in there. Oh man, is that how he survives? With that little bit of energy? Huh? Archer's hand almost, or was that little creature really its only job to get Sakura a freaking dress? Back to the archery. They adopt her or something? Finally get to be together. I was expecting a much darker ending for this, honestly. Lost of time? Is he like in that like a desert becoming a hero? Oh, and the key. Duh. Oh, they're both still here. Why isn't Ryder returned? Rin without her hero, not the same thing. Make a bento box. The heck? They had a soul or something? What? You telling me he's a dummy? What the heck? There's gotta be an explanation for this, yeah? That's it, huh? Sakura. Oh, look at the gang! I don't know these girls. Well, it's kind of weird, isn't it? Fia's supposed to be that, like, dummy type thing. I'm watching the hands. Okay, that's how they're gonna end it. Okay. Okay. Interesting. Okay. Good film, obviously. Let's go over some thoughts. So, as expected, animation, supreme. Although there weren't as many opportunities to super showcase it. I mean, the Kirei, like, small moment with Zoken was awesome. And then Rider against Saber was fantastic. A little bit at the end with Kirei against Shiro. Meh. So, fight-wise, it's up there. It's up there for sure. I honestly feel like I might have liked the second film a little bit more, but I think that might be... You guys know if you've been following me for a while that Shiro... I don't hate Shiro. I just don't like how he's used as a plot device, right? It's just his ability is so broken that I feel like that he needs to have more tangible consequences as he's using it. And the feats that he accomplishes on his own shouldn't be as great as they are, right? That's the big thing that really rubs me the wrong way. I was like, all right, I guess I just have to turn my brain off and accept this, right? So that's how I feel about it. Same thing with like Kirei, honestly. Like, if he wasn't like dead already, he doesn't stand a chance against Assassin. And that's how it should be. These are masters against servants. Servants with, you know, the legacy, the mana, like all these abilities, you know, like that just shouldn't be a thing. So, yeah, I guess it's that. So, and the other thing that really bothered me about Shiro is, like, you know, Kirei, like, stood face to face with freaking Kiritsugu, and Kiritsugu is like a trained assassin, like, from day one. And he has all these techniques in mind for hand-to-hand combat. And honestly, Kirei fleeced him for a lot of that. And he just had that gun that could, like, that was so perfect in dealing with mages. That's the only reason he stood a chance, really. But Shiro, honestly, to me, a lot of the time my issue is that it doesn't feel earned for Shiro as much. And I feel like the feats that he accomplishes... Maybe a servant should be the one accomplishing it, and he should be facing a master off in the corner. And maybe I would be more accepting to it. But I know everyone loves Shiro, so I'm not gonna say I dislike this film for it. It's just like one of those like sticking points. I'm like, okay, this is that one. This is the moment where I just have to sit back and just enjoy it, whatever. And I don't like that I have to tell myself that, right? So, yeah. I think the other great thing about this is that we finally got to see the initial ritual with all the different families and get to see the family heads, which is awesome. And just Kirei being so involved in this whole situation. Sakura, her whole dialogue with Rin. I do think it's very reasonable the way that was concluded. All of that. With all her feelings pent up. Some of Rin's lines I didn't like too much. I don't know. I get what they're trying to get at when they're using those lines. But it also kind of comes off as like standoffish and not really caring, which isn't what I think they were going for. But who knows? Anyways, overall, Heaven's Feel, I think Zero is still my favorite. I think Zero is my favorite just because of the cast of characters and servants. from an animation perspective, from like a what do you call it? Like a atmosphere perspective. I'd have to give it to Heaven's Feel. I don't know how much they skipped or how well of a job they did in adapting it, because I never actually played the original visual novel. So you guys can let me know how good of an adaptation you thought it was. I thought, you know, there were a few instances where we were getting like tiny little info dumps here and there, but for the most part, I think they incorporated most things fairly well, and I didn't think there were too many gaps. So that's cool. So overall, I think probably my second favorite. I think it does top Unlimited Blade Works. And I still haven't seen the Studio Dean Fate arc adaptation, and I'm probably still going to hold off on it in the hopes of a UFO table, like another one, another adaptation. But I at this point, I kind of doubt it. I think they have the different properties adapted already. I mean, Unlimited Blade Works had a adaptation already. It was a film, right? A series of films? I don't know if it was a series or just one film, but they readapted it. So, I mean, there's still a chance, and I'm really hoping. And that's the last, like, Fate Stay, like, property, Fate Stay Night property that's left that I need to see. So I'm looking forward to it. But anyways, let me know your thoughts. Really enjoyed myself. Like, you know, my slight annoyances aside, I really did enjoy myself, and I think that should be clear from my reaction. I did really enjoy this film. I think the second film was probably my favorite one, and this would probably be second, and the first one would be third. That's probably how I would rank them. So, I mean, I think it's pretty close between two and three for me, but I think a lot of people think this last part is their favorite. I think that was the sentiment I saw going around. So, anyways, let me know your thoughts. Is there stuff I'm missing? Let me know what you agree with, you disagree with. We're all different. It's all good, guys. I don't mind some criticism. I don't mind if I've forgotten some things. I read the comments, and I'm cool with everything. So, yeah, let me know your thoughts. And, yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, please like and subscribe. And as always, thank you for watching. See you guys next time. Bye.